Virginia, big change is coming to how your children's schools are evaluated. Last night, the Virginia Department of Education voted to change school accreditation policies. But critics say the change could have negative impacts on funding and put some students at a disadvantage. Northern Virginia Bureau reporter Haley Milan is live in the newsroom. And Haley, what does this new system compare to how schools are evaluated now?
Well, for starters, let's talk about why accreditation matters. So often, accreditation is tied to funding. So it actually impacts the teachers, the curriculum, and the activities that those students at those schools have access to. And currently, schools are either fully accredited or accredited with conditions. But the new system will use a scale similar to an A through F grading system, measuring performance in student proficiency and growth and other categories. Now, proponents of the change say this brings way more accountability to the process and exposes where schools are underperforming. But Virginia Education Association President James Fetterman has concerns, saying that the grading scale will lead to affluent families leaving struggling districts, and ultimately less funding will go to those schools.
But what we fail to acknowledge are a lot of the challenges that many of our students are coming to school with. And many of them are not coming to school with the level of readiness so that they can learn in a more progressive fashion.
And Governor Glenn Youngkin has long been a critic of the current process. He released a statement saying, in part, quote, "This new framework will also help policymakers and education leaders better identify and prioritize resources and supports to the schools that need it most." So a bit of a contradiction from what James Fetterman is saying. Now, if you want to read the full statement, head over to dcnews.com and keyword search Virginia schools. In the newsroom, I'm Haley Milan, DC News Now.